North Korea operates under a food rationing system. Park Hyun-sun's mother says she is allocated 1 chicken and 5 eggs per month for each family member. It's impossible to know if these rations are typical. Rations are increased for national holidays. In the years following Kim Il-sung's death, there was a great degree of hardship in North Korea. The collapse of communism in Eastern Europe and the Soviet Union, and the subsequent loss of trading partners and subsidies led to severe food shortages. A combination of natural disasters, failed harvests, and a lack of raw materials compounded the misery. Most Western analysts predicted an implosion of the country and the system. No one will ever know the true number of deaths from starvation during this time. Even in Pyongyang, there was no escape from the misery. To the North Koreans, this period has become known as the Arduous March. No North Korean citizen has ever spoken to a foreigner on the record about the Arduous March.
The Arduous March. When we talk about the time of hardship, the first thing we think of is the Arduous March. To let you know how frustrated we felt back then, I only need to tell you about our oldest daughter's birthday at the time. On Sungmi's birthday, we had nothing but corn. So I ground up the whole ear of corn and made porridge with it. We celebrated our oldest daughter's birthday by giving half a bowl each to the other children and a whole bowl to the birthday girl. I can't say that we live in abundance now, but it's much better than during the Arduous March.